What's poppin', YouTube? It's your boy Don P bringing you another exclusive. Playing Kill Confirm with my boy Bootney, and just having some kind of fun, man. I mean, I'm telling you, man. To me, it feels like Sledgehammer Heart wasn't into this game, man. I mean, you look at all these Call of Duties that have came out. And you can, I mean, I can't tell a bit, like, when the studio really makes a game that they really care about. I mean, the way Zombies is, man. It's Zombies for Treyarch when they came out with the whole concept. You can see, like, their heart and they put, you know, passion and dedication to making Zombies what it is today, you know. I don't see the same effort in this game. It feels to me that they don't really wanted to make this game. They wanted to make Advanced Warfare 2, and to me it feels like they waited to the last minute to try to convince Activision on, you know, making Advanced Warfare 2. When they saw that they wasn't getting anywhere with that, then they decided to start making this game. And it feels like this was a last minute put together game. It just doesn't feel like Sledgehammer had put their heart into this game, man. You know, this is not the kind of game they wanted to make. They wanted to make something else, man. And it's sad because we were waiting for a Boots on the Ground game for the longest, 4 years now. And then we get this game, and it fell short, in my opinion. And I play it because it's Call of Duty, and there's some little bit amounts of fun from time to time. Especially when you play with your friends and whatnot. But it's very limited, and it's very far in between fun factor in this game, the fun sections, put it that way. You know, it's just far in between, man. It's sad. It's not like, you know, Black Ops 3, I didn't like the boost jumping and the wall running and all that. Did not care for advanced movement at all. The advanced movement I dislike, but I gotta admit that I did have fun with the game, you know. And I found a way to get around the advanced movement and be able to have fun playing the game, and that's the whole thing. That's the whole idea behind a game, is to have fun. If you don't buy a game to just be frustrated and annoying by the game. You buy the game to entertain yourself and to have fun. Look at your boy going ham here. You know, and that's the whole point of getting a video game, is to have fun. So I don't really find myself having fun in this game too often. This game right here, I had some fun playing it, you know. I was playing with Bootney, and we was talking and joking around, and that was fun and entertaining. But when I play by myself, I play solo, man. I don't have fun too often playing the game. It's just boring to me. And it's kind of the same thing happened with Ghost. Ghost was a very similar situation with that game, where it wasn't really fun to play. It was kind of boring. But Ghost didn't have the problems that this game have. This game has a lot of issues, a lot of problems, and a lot of issues in this game that are very frustrating. And Ghost didn't have those issues. Ghost was just boring. The playstyle was boring. But this game right now is just, I think that not only the way you gotta play the game, also the issues, the connectivity in this game is flanky and annoying, and the sniping gameplay is OP as hell, and it's just so many annoyances in this game, and the reward is so little. I mean, the score streaks don't do much for you. You gotta get into a particular match where you're playing a bunch of dumbasses and that are feeding you kills through the score streaks, you know, and that's far in between. There's so many buildings and so many protection in this game that the score streaks are pretty much non-existent in this game. And the whole point why people play Call of Duty is to, you know, get on the score streaks and go ham. I believe that Black Ops 4 might most likely not going to be anything like this. I mean, Treyarch, they emphasis is fun, and fun come first for them, and over anything else. So I'm trusting that look at your boy Bootney, so I'm trusting that like I say, that Black Ops 4 will be fun and enjoyable to play. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit that like button. Share the video if you like the video. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Don't pee. Be quiet. Signing out. Salute.